And that's when our bankers approached us to say, now is the time to go for an IPO.
Amazing.
And I must say that one of the most exciting and enjoyable experiences, exhausting, but enjoyable and exciting, was the IPO we did in 2000. And
Which exchange did you go public on?
The Toronto Stock Exchange.
Right.
And at the time it went, it ended up being very successful, oversubscribed. And we raised, for a Canadian medtech startup, nearly $50 million, which was pretty big at the time. Yeah.